the Music NWT Annual General Meeting to order. I'd like to welcome you all and thank you so much for taking time on your hot Friday afternoon or evening to spend time with us on Friday the 13th. I'd like to introduce to you the Music NWT Board, Vice President Matthew Gugano, Secretary Treasurer Ted McLeod, and beside him, past President Greg Nutt. In the room, we also have board member Darren Woodbury and Natasha Duchesne with regrets from Lila Gilday and Robert Andrews, as well as regrets from our executive director, Leanne Goose, and also present is our assistant executive director at the door, Kimberly Doyle. Got a few housekeeping notes. I'd ask that you keep your comments to 2 minutes. And please be respectful of others and keep your questions until the end of the reports, and we will have time to answer those for you. Tonight's AGM is being webcast at www.ustream.tv/channel/musicnwt.ca. Minutes from tonight's meeting will also be posted on our website when they are completed and approved. All right, so to the agenda. Our organizational mandate and vision. Music NWT has fostered or developed a mission statement to develop, foster, and promote the continued growth of the Northwest Territories music industry to its fullest potential. Our mandate for the benefit of the membership is as follows: to support the marketing and distribution of Northwest Territories recording artists, to provide opportunities for education and training of Northwest Territories musicians and recording artists and the Northwest Territories music industry, to increase recognition of the music industry as a vital element of the economy and cultural identity of the Northwest Territories, and to provide a voice to government, business, and the communities at large throughout the Northwest Territories regarding the issues facing the music industry. Everyone has received an overview and agenda, and if you would, if you at this time have any additions to new business or any comments, clarification points for corrections? Anyone? Anyone? Yes, Natasha? Yes, yes, you're his proxy vote, so you get 2 cards. Thank you. And that is a great question. Does everybody have their voting card? We'll need to get those handed out. For those of you that do have a proxy vote for someone else, please let Ted or Kim know and you'll get 2 cards. Other than that, do we have any additions or corrections that need to be made to the agenda? No? Great. I guess another housekeeping note at this point would be to turn off your cell phones. All right, we'll carry on with the motion for quorum. My apologies. Can I get a motion to accept the agenda as... thank you, Darren. Can I get a seconder? Thank you, Greg. All those in favor? Carried. Any opposed? None. Thank you. Great. Now we have a motion for quorum. Our bylaws indicate that we require how many? 17.4 people, paid members, and I see that we have that in the room and by proxy. So I will say that quorum has been achieved. Great, thank you. Guess I really should have done that first. So excited it's actually happening. All right, and there's no additions or corrections to the agenda, so we'll move ahead to the business section and the president's report. All righty. So as some of you may know, further development work has been stopped on the Music NWT website. The website development has suffered due to measures beyond our control, and this is only advanced to stage three, which has not yet been completed of four stages. Members, various members, board members are working really hard to keep the Music NWT website and Facebook pages up to date with relevant content for members. Information can be provided at any time from our members for inclusion onto the website and onto the Facebook pages as well. So you can send those comments or items to musicnwt@gmail.com. And while it might not be instantaneous, your article will appear as quickly as possible. The previous executive director, James Baraski, has resigned, and Leanne Goose of Inuvik was selected as his replacement much earlier this year. The selection committee met, and we reviewed five applications, of which Leanne Goose has been offered and has accepted the position. To offer support to Leanne, being that she is in Inuvik, Kimberly Doyle has been selected as her assistant DD. Earlier this year in January,